On the bass guitar, bringing the average age down by It's always kind of good to keep it like flowing by the seat of your pants a little bit. I need to tune up. One sec. What's next? This song was written a long time ago about Bill Clinton. Since some lovely pictures of Bill, it was at Aretha's funeral. Piping young birds' bottles. Can't change the habits of a lifetime, can you, Bill? Hey, you dirty old rascal. So this was a song about when Bill got caught with Monica. People who remember that in this room are now feeling very fucking old. The younger people in the room are going, Monica? Monica from Friends? Oh, wrong Monica. This is a... Swing your pants. We'll be right back. Tune was for Cool Taz, who's been here right from the fucking very start. She was there on her own, clapping like a fucking one-legged horse. The flying picker to fucking no one.
Can you please?
Yeah. Yeah, if you like. I can't do this one. This is about fucking people being strangled by the police in America. Want that one? This is a song that was written about Eric Garner, who was a petty criminal, who was thrown to the floor by the police outside of 7-Eleven and choked to death for selling loose cigarettes. He had form, but he didn't deserve to die. And I watch this while I'm eating me breakfast. We've all become desensitized to people suffering. You know, unless it's on your own doorstep, it's a fucking... You feel powerless, but don't feel powerless. That's what they want. Keep fighting. Well, just fight the battles you can win, that's what I mean. When you get to, like, in your 50s, you're like, fucking hell. Global warming, give us a fucking break. Sound like a free parking round here.
That is your note.
Fuck. Get back, stand over there. There's nothing out of the ordinary. Move on. Hey, you put down the phone. You think you know your rights, but you know nothing. Holmes. I saw him bleed, but he can't breathe. I'm eating cheese on toast while he draws his last breath. Don't need the guns. He's outnumbered 4-1. With every click, I'm more desensitized to death. And I need to step back, stand over there. There's nothing out of the ordinary here. Down your phone, you think you know your rights, but you know nothing. Home, just walking home, tuned into headphones, and seconds later, lying in your own blood. Another's gone, another mother's son. Over there. To Ireland with the old man. He came back from the dead and he'd never been to the Cork Jazz Festival, so took him to the Cork Jazz Festival. Unfortunately, the only artist who was headlining when we were there was fucking Chick Corea. Which to me just sounded like someone throwing a fucking piano down the stairs, but what do I know? So I'm sitting there in the audience with a load of jazzers. Fucking getting right into it. And like, you know, this jazz is supposed to be about improvisation. Chick Corea's got a phone book of fucking music on top of the piano. Like, you think you'd know it by now. The fuck's been playing 50 years. Anyway, they start this tune, and I'm like, where's the fucking downbeat here? And this guy's just like, I'm getting right into it, and I can't find the fucking one. And I'm like, and they're all on it, like, yeah, go on, yeah, give me the next bit. Don't play it. Like that. I loved it. It's like sound effects. It's gone turned into a fucking Disney film. So this is a song called Still Can't Find a One. About going to watch Chick Corea. Thank you. Nice one. This is for you and Ange. This is called Prostitutes and Cocaine. I'm just letting you know. You asked for it. If you line them up, mate, I'm gonna knock them off the fucking back. George Osborne. That's a one way of spelling it. George, six jobs, doing all of them badly. He was caught in flagrante delicto, I think that's what some foreigners say, with a black prostitute and a line of cocaine on the table, trying to hush it all up. Well, not yet. I do know Ange.
Yes, and Ange said
you'll
sing a song for me.
Did she take money off you? This is prostitutes and cocaine.
Thank you.
still dead. Yay! And all brains want to that. Yeah. A long time ago, when all this was a swamp, I was in a pop group. I spent a fucking inordinate amount of £800,000 making a record. Well, Trevor Horn spent half of that, in fact more than that. And one of the tunes on the album was Maximum Joy, which I don't like. I much prefer this version.
Thank you.
very different from the thing that came out. How many shop days to Christmas? Someone must fucking know.
No, I do.
No one wants to admit it. Well, it will soon be December.
112.
Thank you for the various beers. Thank you for the trumpet talent. I will introduce you to Niall after this show, and he will thank you for his tom-tom.
Yes. Who's that? Thank you. Sparkly. Sparkly. I like it.
Charge of the light brigade, is it? I'll protect you from the hooded crotch. Keep the vampires from your door. This is for Ange, and the other Ange, and the other, and anyone else who's called Ange. Oh, and Amber as well. Feels like fire. I'm so in love with you. Dreams are like angels. They keep that at bay. What is the light giving darkness away? Yeah. I'll fucking be mine. I'm so in love with you. Shit is the cold. Oh, thank you. Listen, we got some merchandise over in the corner. If there's any single guys here, you don't be chancing your arm with Louise and Debbie, but they're very nice to look at. So even if you pretend you're browsing, you can go over there and have a mooch. Thank you so much for coming out. This is going to be our last song, and this is a song to be played in the home of where this song was intended, I think. It's become an anthem for the justice campaign. And I'll dedicate this not just to the Reds in the room, but to the Reds and the Blues, our Blue Brothers who fucking stood with us all the way as well. But particularly to fucking Mr. Johnson and Mr. McGuire. My boss buddies, all the fucking... This is for you guys. Thanks for your patience listening to the songs, and I hope you fucking boys, we've had a great time, haven't we? Hey soldiers, have we had a great time or what? We climbed the hill on our own way. We'll be right back. Thanks very much. I'm going to put this guitar away and I'm going to come up there and have a burning video. So come up, say hello. Thanks very much for being with us. Cheers.
Oh, baby.